Okay, boys, this is what happens. This is just 3 days after I gave her the curling iron, and look what she's done to me. You gotta protect yourselves and keep away from them. You gotta get new locks on your door. Lock yourself up where she can't get to you. You don't want to be like me. Why, just look at me. Look at what she's done to me. 3 days. Well, I'm a new man. Well, I'm an old man. She plumb wore me out down to nothing, to the nub. There ain't nothing left. Please, please, protect yourself. Be careful what you wish for. Bad shit happens, man. Bad. They'll do bad things to you. They'll mess you up. Don't let a lover dog get into you. Oh, you gotta keep your distance. You gotta prepare. Prepare for when they hit that certain age, you know what I'm talking about. Where they start having to use those weird, you know, those weird things for hot flashes. You see a chick with a hot flash you're married to, run like hell or introduce her to your good friend. And maybe they'll run off together and leave you be. Oh my God, just do anything you gotta do. But protect yourself. Do it now.